Hello students, this is Swati Deshpande teacher. Today we'll be learning very interesting topic, that is calendar. Many students find calendar as a difficult topic. Actually speaking, this is the most interesting topic of your syllabus. See, everybody has seen calendar. Sabke ghar mein calendar to hai. Okay, what does it contain? Calendar is for 1 year. That year has 12 months. Out of those 12 months, January, March, May, July, August, October and December, they have 31 days. Aur baki jo hai, February of leap year has 29 days. Otherwise, in normal year, February has 28 days. April, June, September and November, they have 30 days. See students, in a normal non-leap year, we have 365 days in a year. Okay? So, 1st January pe jo day aata hai, Sunday, Monday, jo kuch bhi aata hai, that is repeated 53 times. Otherwise, all other days come only 52 times. In case of leap year, we have 366 days, that is 52 weeks and 2 days. So, those 2 days are the days appearing on 1st Jan and 2nd Jan. Iska matlab, 1st Jan or 2nd Jan ko jo days aate hai, Sunday, Monday, jo kuch bhi hai, those are repeated 53 times. Okay, baki sab 52 times. Remember this. Okay, see, whenever the month has 31 days, the days appearing on 1st, 2nd and 3rd of that particular month, they are repeated or they occur 5 times. Okay, the month which has 30 days, the days appearing on 1st and 2nd of that particular month, they appear or occur 5 times. In case of leap year February, which has 29 days, the day on 1st February of a leap year comes or occurs 5 times, otherwise baki sab 4 times. And in a non-leap year February, which has 28 days, no day is repeated 5 times. This is very important rule of calendar. Okay, you need to know this thoroughly. Okay. We will solve few examples of calendar. That time you will know even different things, how to calculate number of days, etc. So let's begin right away. Students, the question will appear on your screen. 8th February 2013 was Friday. What was the day on 8th March 2013? See student, 8th February 2013 is Friday, right? And they are telling us to find out 8th March 2013. This can be solved in 3 different ways. I will share all 3 methods with you. Okay, first thing is jumping. Since the gap between 8th and 8th March ek hi mahine ka gap hai, so remember student, the days on 1st, 8th, 15th, 22nd and 29th, they fall on same day. What does it mean? If it is Monday, then all these dates are Monday only. So here it is 8th. 8th is Friday, so 29th also will be Friday, but this is not a leap year. Okay, so this is not a leap year, so 29 hoga hi nahi. So 28 Feb ko kya hoga? Agar isme aa raha hai 29, agar hota to Friday hota. So 28 must be Thursday. If this is Thursday, 28 Feb is Thursday, then 1st March will be next day, that is Friday. Agar 1st March Friday hai, to 8th March bhi Friday hoga. Ye diya hai idhar. 1st March is Friday, so 8th March also will be Friday. So answer is Friday. So I have made use of this as a method 1. Because the gap between 8th Feb and 8th March is just 30 days or 30 days, just 1 month. So I can afford to use this method of jumping week to week, okay? 1, 8, 15, 22, 29, same day pe aane wala hai. So agar 8th Feb is Friday, 8th is Friday, 29 agar hota, to wo bhi Friday pe aata. Lekin 29 to hai nahi. This is not a leap year. So 28. So 29 agar Friday, तो 28 थर्सडे. अगर 28 फेब थर्सडे तो 1st मार्च नेक्स्ट डे विल बी ऑब्वियसली फ्राइडे. सो अगेन आई एम मेकिंग यूज ऑफ दिस. अगर 1st मार्च फ्राइडे है तो 8 मार्च अगेन फ्राइडे. सो आंसर इज फ्राइडे. रूल और मेथड 2. इन अ नॉन लीप ईयर द डेज ऑफ फेब्रुवरी एंड मार्च they fall on the same days. For example, 1st February पे जो day होता है वही 1st March में होता है अगर it is a non-leap year. Why? Because 4 weeks complete होते हैं complete February में. So no day is repeated. So again 1st March से same day is repeated. Okay? So remember only one thing, in non-leap year, all days of February and March they are same. Okay, 1 to 28. Okay, so with that method, 8th Feb agar Friday hai, so 8th March Friday. Simple with method 2. No need of calculation. Okay, Friday, Friday, same day hai na, 8th Feb, 8th March. Only month badal gaya hai. But days are going to be same, I told you, because it is a non-leap year. So method 2 se bhi apna Friday hi aa raha hai. Third, very important. Third method. See, here we are going to count number of days. February, see, we are basically trying to count 8th February to diya hai, Friday. From 9th Feb to 8th March, how many days are there? That we are trying to calculate. 8th March, 8th Feb diya hai. How many days total? 28, because non-leap year. Out of that, up to 8, I need not bother because they have given. So, 20 days of February or March ke 8 din. Total 28 days. We need to find out Sunday, Monday, Tuesday kya aata hai. Means day of the week. How many days are there in the week? 7. So, I need to divide this by 7. 7. Unlike other divisions, here what is important is remainder, not quotient. Remainder decide karega kaun sa day aane wala hai. If it is 0, then same day will appear, Friday. If this would have been 1, then Friday ke baad ek din, that is Saturday would have been my answer. But here it is 0, 0, so same day. So here also we are getting same answer. See student, you can use any method as long as correct method you are using. Any method will do. Out of these three, any method you can use. Agar aapka path barabar hai, to answer barabar aane wala hi hai. Whichever method you use. Remember that. Let's go ahead with the next sum. In a particular year, the children's day falls on Saturday. Which day will occur on the Christmas in that year? See student, here one more job. You are supposed to know this important day. Children day kab aata hai, Independence day kabhi hai, Republic day kabhi hai, you know, Gandhi Jayanti kabhi hai. These all important days you should know. Children's day, they will not give you the date. They will give you the name of that particular important day, Children's day. So 14th November. Teacher's Day, 5th September, like that, you should know. So, Children's Day, that is 14th November. Okay. Year to diya nahi hai. That is Saturday. They are asking Christmas, that is 25th December. What? Okay. We will count number of days. How many total days in November? 30. out of that 14 they have given, so I need not bother. So minus 14, how many? 16 are remaining, and this I need to find out, so take it as it is, 25. Total is 41. Now again Sunday Monday find out karna hai, to 41 divided by 7, 6. Unlike other important thing is here not quotient, so 6 days after Saturday, so it is Friday. Saturday ke baad 6th day, so Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday. So Friday is the answer. Got it? I just see, with the help of fingers we cannot count number of days, can we? No, we need to have a smarter way. So always remember, either total days, write the total days of this particular month minus whatever they have given, and then this number, whatever day they are telling you to find out. Agar beech mein aur months hai, to add entire month, and this last month take whatever they are asking. So here in this case it is 25, so I have taken 25. Add them, total days, then divide by 7, go to remainder, and these many days go next, right? Okay, let's go ahead. November 2011 fell on Tuesday. Which weekday will occur on the same date in the year 2020? Now we are already in 2020. Don't go and see the calendar, okay? They will not ask you this. They will ask you 2025. Then what we'll do? We should know how to do it, isn't it? So 1st November 2011 is Tuesday, this they have given, and they are asking 1st November 2020 is what? My God, so much. 11 se 20 tha. Is it possible to count? No. Then there is one trick. See, in the earlier some I had told you how to jump week by week. Here I will show you how to jump year by year, because so many years are there, right? Okay. 1st November 2012 mein jayenge pehle. Remember, this is leap year. Your job is to first see whether this next year is a leap year or no. If the answer is yes, then wait a minute. Ask next question. Where will 29th Feb occur? Idhar aayega kidhar? Which mein? इधर आएगा, नवंबर आया है 12 का, सो फेब्रुवरी 12 मस्ट बी समवेयर हियर, नो, बिफोर दिस, इजंट इट? व्हेन इट इज बिफोर दैट लीप ईयर गिव्स एक्स्ट्रा पावर टू दिस, व्हाट डज इट मीन? इट जंप्स टू टाइम्स, ट्यूसडे के बाद दो दिन आते हैं, वेडनेसडे थर्सडे, ओके? नाउ 1st नवंबर 2013, is this leap year? No. Then only one jump. Friday. 1st November 2014. Is it a leap year? No. So one jump. Saturday. 1st November 2015. Is it a leap year? No. So again one jump. Sunday. 1st November 2016. Is it a leap year? Yes. Just by getting the answer yes, don't jump two times here. Ask another question, where the 29th Feb will fall or will occur. November ke pehle aayega, so it is here. Then give extra. Otherwise, agar ye idhar nahi hai, idhar hai, to next year will get the power, not this one, even though this is 16. Remember this. So 2 days. So Sunday ke baad Monday, Tuesday. Okay, I need to rub this. 1st November 2017, leap year? No. So, only one jump. 1st November 2018, is it a leap year? No. So, Thursday, one jump. 1st November 2019, is it a leap year? No. So, Friday. 1st November 2020, yes, it is a leap year. because 20 is divisible by 4. Yes. February will come here. So, after that, this comes. So, this will get the power of 2 days. So, Sunday. So, answer is Sunday. So simple. Just jump, jump. You like jumping, isn't it? So jump here. Simple. Year to year jump. We have not added 365, then 365, then 365, then 366. No. Time is very important in competitive exam. I keep on telling you, right? So here we need to know shortcuts and faster way of getting answer. Okay. So remember, this is just ek ke baad ek likha hai. Wherever there is leap year, next question is where that 29 Feb leap year. Most important thing in leap year is 29 Feb. Wo to ek hi din alag hota hai, baki to same hota hai. So 29 Feb will decide whether 2 jumps or 1 jump as normal. Okay. So jidhar 29 Feb aata hai, uske baad wala jo hai, उसको पावर मिलेगा 2 जम का. रिमेंबर दिस. ओके. सो आवर आंसर इज संडे. लेट्स गो अहेड. मंदा वॉज बोर्न ऑन सैटरडे 8 जुलाई 2007. ऑन विच डे विल हर सेकेंड बर्थडे फॉल. ये सम करने के बाद तो अभी वाला सम बहुत इजी लगता है, इजंट इट? नाउ वी डिड फ्रॉम 2011 टू 2020. सो अभी तो सब कुछ इजी लगेगा. सी व्हेन शी वाज बोर्न 8 जुलाई 2007. डे क्या था? संडे. सो 8 जुलाई 2008 में वो 1 साल की होगी, बराबर. और 8 जुलाई 2009 she'll be 2 years. Here which is the day that they are asking. Now year to year jump, very easy. Is this leap year? Yes, this is a leap year. Where February will come? July has come, so uske pehle February aayega idhar kidhar. Okay, so 2 jumps. Sunday, Monday, Tuesday. Now here no tension because this is not a leap year. So only 1 jump. Wednesday. Isn't it easy? Tell me, isn't it easy? So easy. Jumping year to year is even more easy than jumping month to month, I would say. Really, isn't it? Practice it so you will enjoy it. Okay, let's go ahead. The year 2017 begins on Sunday. On which weekday will the year 2018 end? Very interesting. Very, very interesting. What have they given us? 2017 begins, that is 1st Jan 2017. Kya din hai? Sunday. And they are asking 31st December 18. This they are asking. Year to year jump is very easy. So we'll jump 1st Jan 2018. Okay. 18 is the leap year. No. So no tension. Sunday ka Monday ho jayega. Now they have asked me 31st December 2018, but I want to make my job easy. So instead of finding out 31st December, I will find out 1st Jan 2019, because 31st December 2018 ke next day kya hoga? 1st Jan, new year, isn't it? 2019 ho jayega. So this is also not leap year. So Monday ka Tuesday ho jayega. Abhi they have told us to find out this, which is one day prior to this or before this. So obviously this also will be Monday. So our answer is Monday. What we did year to year jumping. 1st Jan 2017 से 2018 smartly we have jumped to 2019. Actually they have not asked us anything about 19. They have asked us 31st December 2018. But then I would have, मेरा काम तो double हो जाता इतने दिन calculate करने का. So to avoid that, what we did, we jumped from 18 to 19 and then one day prior. Isn't it smart way to do it? Yes, correct. So let's go ahead. A leap year begins on Tuesday. Which weekday will occur 53 times in this year? See student, I have told you already, in a leap year, the days on 1st Jan and 2nd Jan, they appear 53 times. Baki sab 52 times. Only these 2 days. If this is Monday and Tuesday, then Monday and Tuesday will occur 53 times. If this is Thursday and Friday, Thursday and Friday will appear 53 times. Baki sab 52 times. Okay? So here what are they saying? A leap year begins, that is 1st Jan is on Tuesday. So obviously this is Wednesday. Here options what they have given are Monday, second is Wednesday, third is Thursday, Friday. See student, they want to know which day will appear 53 times. As we know, Tuesday and Wednesday will appear 53 times. So this is going, they have asked which one will appear 53 times. So obviously our answer is Wednesday, because only Tuesday and Wednesday will appear 53 times. So ye dono mein se sirf yahi to ek option diya hai. So obviously we have to choose option number 2. और ये सब 52 टाइम्स आएंगे. ओके, सो आवर आंसर इन दिस केस इज वेडनेसडे. देयर इज नो नीड टू कैलकुलेट एनीथिंग हियर. ओनली थिंग इज यू शुड नो दिस रूल. इन लीप ईयर द डेज अपीयरिंग ऑन 1st जैन एंड 2nd जैन ऑफ दैट पर्टिकुलर ईयर विल अपीयर 53 टाइम्स. एंड इन अ नॉन लीप ईयर ओनली 1st जैन डे अपीयरिंग ऑन 1st जैन विल अपीयर 53 टाइम्स. ओके, रिमेंबर दिस. Let's go ahead. Rekha's second birthday was on Saturday, 25th July 2009. Then on what day was she born? See student, this is bit different sir. Very interesting. Always we calculate the day in the future. Here they are telling us to calculate the day of the past. For example, Rekha's second birthday. Second birthday is on 25th July. Right? 25th July 2009, which is on Saturday. When she was born. So obviously, first birthday aayega idhar. First birthday, and here it is born. So we have to jump year to year. 25th July 2008. Be careful student. The rule is same. If it is a leap year, 29th Feb take into consideration, then 2 days. Otherwise 1 day. Don't just look at the year. Yes, it is leap year, so 2 days. No. Ask the second question, when the 29th Feb will appear? Ye July hai, so February is going to be here. We are moving this way. So this is going to give power to this date, that is 25th July 2007, when she was born. We need to find out the day here. Okay, this is our job. So we are moving here in this direction, ulta. So even though this is the leap year, 29 Feb will come here. So even though this leap year, this will not get power. This will get the power because of February is going this way. Okay. So Saturday, we are moving backwards. सो सैटरडे के पहले का एक दिन फ्राइडे एंड बिकॉज ऑफ दिस लीप ईयर फेब्रुवरी दिस इज गेटिंग पावर ऑफ टू डेज सो टू डेज बिफोर दिस दैट इज वेनेसडे सो आवर आंसर इज वेनेसडे स्टूडेंट्स विल डू वन मोर सम इट विल कम ऑन योर स्क्रीन अगेन फर्स्ट फेब्रुवरी ऑफ अ ईयर फॉल्स ऑन ट्यूजडे Which weekday occurs on the 1st December of the last year? See student, here what they have given that you need to pay attention to. Okay, what जो दिया है वही आपको help करने वाला है. Remember that. I keep on telling you. You don't have to borrow anything from anywhere. What is given? 1st February of the year. 1st Feb. Year मालूम नहीं. जो कुछ भी है. Which is falling on Tuesday, and they are asking which day, weekday will occur on 1st December of the last year. 1st December. So, in short, from here we need to go backwards to 1st December. Okay? It is not year jump, only Jan is there in between. Because Feb, agar 2009 hai, to ye 2008 hoga. December hai na? Okay, so even though Feb and December, don't feel it is a year jump. No, hardly 3 months are involved here. So here our job is to find out the number of days from 1st Feb to 1st December. 1st Feb they have given. So February month I need not bother. I need to calculate number of days from 31st Jan to 1st December. So December ke 31 days. जैन के 31 डेज बिकॉज जैन पूरा आएगा और 1st दिसंबर तक मुझे जाना है फ्रॉम लास्ट सो ऑब्वियसली दिसंबर पूरा आएगा सो इन ऑल 62 डेज संडे मंडे फाइंड आउट करना है सो वी नीड टू डिवाइड इट बाय 7 हियर दिस इज नॉट इंपॉर्टेंट कैलेंडर में व्हाट इज इंपॉर्टेंट इज रिमाइंडर सो 6 डेज Behind we have to go backwards from Tuesday. Okay, Tuesday ये है तो Monday, Sunday, Saturday, Friday, Thursday and Wednesday. 6 is Wednesday. So our answer is Wednesday. Very interesting sir. Moving backwards. Remember, where are we moving? Are we going in future or going in past? That we need to see. Okay, what they have given. From there we are moving. See, method is same. Impact of 29 Feb is same. 29 Feb ke baad jo aane wala hai. If you are moving backwards, then uske baad jo aane wala hai. If you are moving ahead, then also uske baad jo aane wala hai, usko power milne wali hai. Two jumps ki. Remember that. Students, I hope you have understood this concept of calendar. It is very interesting. It requires practice. If you practice, nothing like it. This is the most interesting topic. And still, if you have any query, any doubts, you can put them in the comment section. I will definitely try to answer them. And students, if you like my videos, then share them with your friends. And still, if you have not subscribed to my channel, Please subscribe to my channel and don't forget to press the bell icon so that you get notified whenever I post or upload new videos. Students, study well and most importantly, enjoy studying. Bye.